It's a film competition. Peter O'Neill.
So it has to be fully filmed and edited to win a chance to become an employee at his production company.